Okay, come back again with Miss Renata, my students. Now in the second subject, that is science subject. Now you can prepare your science book and then open your book page 30. Okay, ready kids? Now, this is the PowerPoint. Everybody can repeat after Miss Ray. Today is Wednesday, 2nd September 2020. Yes, this is the new topic, Unit 3. Okay, about living things and non-living things. Yes, good. This is the science word. Kids, in the science subject, in the unit 3, living things in bahasa adalah makhluk hidup, and then non-living things in bahasa adalah makhluk tidak hidup atau tidak makhluk hidup atau dikatakan benda mati. Okay, the first for today we just learn about science word. Kita hanya mau pelajari tentang kata-kata yang akan ditemukan dari unit 3 ini. Okay, so we want to read together in English and in the bahasa. The first, living things. Say kids, living things, makhluk hidup. Non-living things, tidak makhluk hidup atau benda mati. Around us, di sekitar kita. Alive, hidup. Need, butuh. Animals, hewan-hewan. Air, udara. Breath, bernafas. Die, meninggal atau mati. Drink, minum. Eat, makan. Food, makanan. Grow, tumbuh. Move, bergerak atau berpindah. Respond, menanggapi. Water, air. Young, muda. Plants, tumbuh-tumbuhan. Change, berubah. Push, dorong. Tables, meja. Chair, kursi. Cups, cangkir. Life, hidup. And then the last, people, orang-orang. So everyone, there is no assignment for today, nggak ada tugas atau latihan hari ini, but you have to practice at your home how to read, how to say the science word. Okay, and then after that, you can know how to say the science word in English or in bahasa. Okay kids, practice and then you can do and then you can say nicely. I believe you can do it, kids. Thank you. See you in the third subject. Bye-bye, everyone.